Scott, a warm welcome to Rangers Football Club. Just explain to us what it means to you to be a Rangers player.
It's a fantastic feeling for me personally. Very proud moment for myself and my family. Obviously, I kind of agreed a pre-contract like about a week ago maybe. But the kind of the draw to come to the club now was always big for me personally. And I'm delighted that it's over the line and I'm here as a Rangers player.
When you look at the quality of Rangers attacking options, how much are you looking forward to competing with them for a place in the team?
Yeah, first of all, it'll be great to learn from those players. As you say, they're obviously fantastic players, and as you can see from kind of the league position just now, they're on top form. So it's important for me to come in just now and try and learn first. I think that's obviously a big thing for me. But as you say, I'm here obviously drive competition and try and win a place in the team.